Good morning, my dear children. I'm here again to teach you the subject English 2. So open your English 2 book. Page number 4. As now we are doing the revision, as you all know, last week we did revision of this chapter, Meet My Family. No? And also I told you all to read this at your home. I hope you all are reading. So please, my dear children, read all these exercise, okay? And also I gave you the spelling to write and read. So also learn that spelling also. Okay? So we are now doing revision. So now today we'll do the revision of page number 4. Let's see what it is there. Look at these pictures. Choose the correct nouns from the brackets and complete these sentences. So what you have to do is look at these pictures. Choose the correct nouns from the bracket and complete this sentence. As you can see in this picture, number 1, what is there? There is a cat. No? So the option is there, cat or cow. So you can easily guess out it is cat. So the answer here will be cat. The cat is mewing. The cat is mewing. C-A-T, cat. Okay? The cat is mewing. Now number 2, what you can see in the picture? We see a book. And in the option, what we see? Book and a bag. So what we see in picture? This book. So the correct answer is book. So you will be writing your book. Now let's complete the sentence. She is buying a book. She is buying a book. Okay? Now number 3, let's see what it is here. What we can see? Pick door. We see a picture of door. The option here, gate and door, it is there. So it is door. So you will write here D-O-O-R, door. And let's read. Open the door. Open the door. The number 4, what we see in picture? We see an aeroplane. No? We see an aeroplane. So here in the option, what is there? Moon, plane. Moon and plane. So it is plane. So we will write here plane. The plane is up in the sky. The plane is up in the sky. Now number 5. Look at the picture. What we see? We see a boy riding a cycle. Riding a bicycle. No? So in option, what we see? Boy and a girl. So the correct answer will be boy. So here you write boy. The boy is riding a bicycle. The boy is riding a bicycle. Okay? I know you all have completed this work, but still I am revising it so that it will become more easy for you to understand. And also, if anybody of you have not completed this work, please complete it and understand it. Okay? Now let's come to page number 5. Let's see. Circle the correct words to match the pictures. Circle the correct words to match the pictures. So you have to circle the words which match with the pictures. As in number 1, what we see? We see a birds. There are many birds, not only one. There are many birds. So when there are more than one, we write S. So birds, it is birds. So we will circle birds. Now number 2, what we see? House. It's only one house. So house, house. We'll circle house. Okay, not houses. If there are more than one, then we use s. but there is only one house, so house, 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 singular and plural. You will learn about it in the next chapter and all from the grammar. Okay, now number 3, we see a bee. How many bee are there? There are more than one, so it means bees, B-E-E-S, bees. If there was only one, then we will circle in B-E-E-B, but there we see more than one, so we circle in the bees, B-E-E-S, bees. Okay, now number 4, we see camels. There are also many camels, so we will circle in this word, C-A-M-E-L-S, camels. Number 5, we see a shirt, only one shirt, so shirt, S-H-I-R-T, shirt. Number 6, we see two locks, it means more than one, so we circle in this word, locks, L-O-C-K-S, locks. Okay, so I hope you have understood how to do this. So please, my dear children, do this, understand this work properly. Okay, and those who have not completed this work and all, please do complete your work and do reading at your home. Okay, so for today only this much. Thank you.